This is George Frederick Pentecost. He was an evangelist that lived between 1842 and 1920.